Good morning students. Today we will study revision chapter 1 numbers. You know where there are in Indian place value system there are 4 periods. How many periods? 4 periods. First, in 4 periods, first ones period, then thousand period, then lakh period, then crore period. This is period. This is place value. Then ones period. In ones period, there are 3 places: ones, tens, hundred. In ones period, there are 3 places: ones, tens, hundred. Then we put comma. In next period is thousand period. There are 2 places: thousand and 10,000. Thousand and 10,000. Then we put comma. Then next period is lakh period. In lakh period, there are 2 places: lakh and 10 lakh. Lakh and 10 lakh. In last period is crore period. There are 2 places: crore and 10 crore. Then in every period end, we put comma. That is, ones, tens, hundred, then we put comma, thousand and 10,000, comma, lakh and 10 lakh, comma, then crore and 10 crore. Understand you? How to read the number? First, you put commas according to place value. First, ones, tens, hundred, comma, thousand and 10,000, then lakh and 10 lakh, then crore. Okay. Now you read 9 crore 47 lakh 38,560. You write in upper side of the digit ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, then crore. Now you read this 9 crore 47 lakh 38,560. Read, understand you? In international place value, again, there are 4 periods. This change. In international place value, this is an Indian place value. Now we study international place value. In international place value, there are 4 periods. Again, ones period, here thousand, here million, million, here billion. In international place, which is this international place value system, there are 4 periods, then ones, thousand, million, billion. In each period, we divided into 3 places. In each period, we divided into 3 places. First place, ones, tens, hundred. Then you put a comma, then thousand, 10,000, 100,000, 1,000, 10,000 and 100,000. Then you put a comma. Then million, 10 million, 100 million. Then you put a comma. Then billion, 10 billion and 100 billion. Again you read ones, tens, hundred. 1,000, 10,000, 100,000, then million, 10 million, 100 million, then billion, 10 billion, 100 billion.
How to read and write this number?
First you put a comma according to place value. Ones, tens, hundred, then you put a comma. Thousand, 10,000, 100,000, then put a comma. Million.
Okay. Now you read. You read this group. Together you read. 4,308,450. Again. Once again, 4,308,450. Understand you, international? Then now we study how the place value and the face value of each number. Here we take 7. What is the face value of 7?
The face value of 7 is 7.
What is the place value of 7?
Then which place of 7 sit?
1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000.
7 into 10,000. 7 into 10,000 is equal to 70,000.
Understand you? This is face value.
Face value.
This is place value. Place value, face value and place value. Face value is a number, the digit itself. Place value is face value multiply the face value place of the digit. That is which the digit is sitting in which place. Then now we study predecessor and successor of number. Predecessor. Predecessor. Successor. Listen here. What is the predecessor of? What is the, our question is, what is the predecessor? Predecessor of smallest 7-digit number. Our question is, what is the predecessor of smallest 7-digit number? What is the predecessor of? First you write, understand this question, what is the predecessor of smallest 7-digit number? First you write the smallest 7-digit number. You write smallest 7-digit number. The smallest 7-digit number, then first you write 1, then how many zeros put? 6 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 digit. This is the 7 digit number, 10 lakh. Then we get a predecessor, subtract 1 from this number. You get a predecessor, subtract 1, that is minus 1 from this digit. Then we minus this. Understand you? Then 1 take away from 0, this is possible? No, you take borrow. Then we take 9, here 9, here 9, here 9, here 9, here 10. Now we subtract 1 take away from 10, 9, here 9, here 9, here 9, here 9, here 9. What is our number? The greatest 6-digit number we get. This is the greatest 6-digit number. Understand you? Then, now the question is, what is the successor of
our question, what is the successor of greatest five digit number? Question again read, what is the successor of greatest 5-digit number? First you write the greatest 5-digit number, you write 9 9 9 9 9. How many 9 you write? 5 9. We get a successor, we add, we plus 1 from the given number. Okay, we get a successor, we add 1 to the given number, then this number we add this, then 10 carry over here, then carry over, then here, then here, then here. Okay, understand you? Successor and predecessor, we get a successor, we add 1, we get a predecessor, we subtract 1. Now then this chapter we write in figure. In this chapter again we write in figure. Write in figure. Write in figure. Then you write 4,44,680. How to write in figure? First you write in our greatest places crore, you write ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, then crore. First you write the place, then you read the number. 4 crore 4 crore, 5 lakh, 5 here, there is no 10 lakh given here, you put 0, understand you? Then 44,680, understand you? First you write the ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, then crore, then you arrange this number. Understand you how to write in figure? Then now Roman numerals. There are 7 symbols in Roman numbers. How many symbols in Roman numbers? 7. First, I stands for 1. V stands for 5, X stands for 10, L stands for 50, then C stands for 100, D stands for 500, then M stands for 1000. How many symbols? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 symbols in Roman numerals. In each there is no symbol for 0. I stands for 1, V stands for 5, X stands for 10, L stands for 50, C stands for 100, and D stands for 500, M stands for 1000. Now we have to arrange this. Then I, X, C and M are repeated
three times.
I
X C M R repeated three times.
Then V L D R never repeated. Which are never repeated? V
L D R never repeated.
Then now how to write this number? I wanted to write 45. How to write 4? This is
L is 50.
Then we left hand side we write X.
Now our number is 40.
Then 45.
Understand it?
Then 90. How to write 90? First you write C.
C means 100.
Then X means 10.
100 minus, we write a smaller number from the big left hand side of the big number, that is subtract, that is subtract.
Now our number is 90. How to write 400? 400, then first we write D, then left hand side we write C.
This is 400.
900, how to write 900? Then M is 1000, then
C. Understand you?
Then how to write 300? 300, how to write 300? C, first 100, then C, 300. 600, how to write 600? First you write D, then 600.
Understand you?
Then round off nearest 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 lakh, 10 lakh crore. This in round off. Round off. Round off. Round off nearest 10.
Round off nearest 10. First we round off nearest 10. We look in ones place. Which place we look? Ones place.
Here ones place we
look ones place.
In ones place 1, 2, 3, 4.
In ones place 1, 2, 3, 4 come in ones place. There is no change in tens place. There is no change in tens place. The ones place go to zero. Then our example, in which digit come in ones place? 3 come in ones place. There is a change in tens place? No, there is no change in tens place.
We write 3, 7, 4, 8, then ones place goes to 0.
Understand you? Then again 3,
here in ones place next 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 come in ones place.
What are the digits come in? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9
come in ones place. There is change in tens place. 1 add to the tens place. 1 add to the tens place.
In our example, which digit come in ones place?
7 come in ones place. This group 7 is here.
7 come in ones place. There is a change in tens place. We add 1 to the tens place.
Our tens place is 8. Then change 3, 7, 4, 8 plus 1, 9. Then the ones place goes to 0.
Understand you? Round off. That is, this is nearest 10. The next nearest 100. Next nearest 100. Nearest 100. We round off nearest 100. We look which place? 10th place. Which place? 10th place. Which place? 10th place. Then again the rule is this. 1, 2, 3, 4 come in 10th place. There is no change in 100th place. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 come in 10th place. 1 add to the 100th place. Here our example. 8 come in 10th place. There is a change in here. Yes. 8 come in. There is a change here. Yes. Then we write 3, 7. Then 4 is in our 100th place. This goes to 5. Then 10th place. And these two digits are go to 0. Understand? Then 3, 7, 4, 3, 2. Then which digit come here? 3 come here. There is a change in here? No, there is no change. 3, 7, 4, 0, 0. Understand you? This is the nearest 100. Then nearest 1000. Nearest 1000. Then in nearest 1000, we look which place? 100th place. Which place we look? 100th place. 1, 2, 3. Oh, in 1, 2, 3, 4, come in 100th place. There is no change in 1000th place. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 come in 100th place. 1 add to the 1000th place. Here 4 come. There is a change in 1000th place? No. We write 3, 7. This 3 digit go to 0. Here 8 come. There is a change here? Yes. What is the answer? 3. We add 1 to this. 8. Then 0, 0, 0. Understand you? Then like nearest 10,000, which place we see? 1000 place. 1, 2, 3, 4 come in 1000 place. There is no change in 10,000 place. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 come in 1000 place. 1 add it to the 10,000 place. Okay. Then lakh is also this rule we follow. Then I think this chapter is, you know, the expanded form. Write in expanded form. Write in expanded form. First you write 8, you write. Then two methods are in. This is short method. Then 8 after how many digit? 4 digit. You put 4 zeros. Then plus. Don't put a comma. You write plus. Then again you write 3. 3 after how many digit? 3 zeros. Then 2. 2 after how many digit? 2. Then put a 0. Then 4. Then 6. This is one method. Another method, 8, 3, 2, 4, 6. Then 8 multiply 10,000. Which place 8 sit? 10,000. Plus 3 multiply 1,000. Plus 2 multiply 100. Plus 4 multiply 10. Plus 6 multiply 1. Then we write 8,000, 80,000 plus 3,000 plus 200 plus 40 plus 6. This answer is come here also.
therefore you follow this method. Okay, this is long method, this is short method. Now write in words Indian system. In Indian system, you know, first you write ones, tens, hundred, then comma, thousand, 10,000, lakh. Then read 4,56,350. You write 4 lakh. What is the spelling of lakh? L-A-K-H. Okay. 4,56,350. Then next, write in words. International system. Yes. How to read? First of ones, tens, hundred, comma, thousand, 10,000, then 100,000, then comma, million. There is no lakh in international place value system. Then what is the difference here? 3-3 grouping here, first 3, then 2-2 grouping. Okay. Then here ones, tens, hundred, same, both are same. Then 1,000, 10,000 here, there is no lakh. Then this place we write 100,000. Then million, there is no lakh and crore come in international place value. Then now you read 4 million, then read this 3 digit together, 358,415. Understand you? 4,358,415. Okay, you understand this chapter? Okay, thank you.